To set up a shared workspace for projects or clients, use an Office 365 group. A group includes a shared inbox, calendar, and cloud storage, and you can add people inside and outside the business to it. Open Outlook, and on the Home tab, choose New Group. Give it a name, and the group ID, which is also the group's email address, is automatically created. You can change it to something else if you like. For privacy, you can make it private or public. We'll make this public for everyone at work. To make sure everyone gets group messages in their inbox, check the subscribe box. This way, they don't have to go to the group directly to read messages. Choose OK. Add the people you want to be in the group. When adding people outside the business, type their email address instead. Type a description for the group. To add a logo or picture, choose Edit below the photo. This takes you to Outlook on the web, where you can change the photo by clicking the Edit button. Browse for a picture and open. Then save. Return to Outlook and choose OK. Under Groups, we see the new group we just created. To send a message to the group, choose New Conversation. Or from your inbox, just send an email to the group, and everyone will get it. To add more people later, go to the group and choose Add Members. New employees can also join the group by searching for it and choosing Join. You're ready to start using your group.